Hi there! It's the Ready to Succeed Challenge. I'm Mutia Tadebowale from the Creative Business Suite. Okay, now, what are we going to be doing in this five-day challenge? It is a five-day full of fun, activity, and value content. Okay, day one, we're going to be talking about winning mindset. We're going to teach you everything you need to know to be in control of the things that you do, the actions that you take, to cater for your mindset so that you are in that successful mindset mode that shows you that you are in the driver's seat. And once you know you're in control of the things happening to you and you're in control of your life and your thoughts, you know you are winning. So we're going to get that into you on day one. Day two, we're talking about Achiever's Game. Everything you lay your hands on, you're going to be achieving. Everything you set your eyes on, you will be achieving. Okay, remember those shelved goals. You will take them off and dust them and begin to achieve what you want to achieve on them. That's what we're going to be doing in day two. Day three, it's the wealth mindset. Okay, what is your relationship with money? Are you blocked? Are you not attracting as much as you want? Do you worry about spending? We will deal with all of this in day three. And day four, health is wealth. Remember, regardless of what you've achieved or what you intend or aspire to achieve, if you do not have that health to manage, you know, what you want to achieve or what you're achieving currently, then it's as good as not achieving them. Okay, so both physical and mental health, we'll be talking about how you can manage your health so that you're always on the top of it all. Okay, day five is the mother of them all, success habits. Our habits are the things we live by, okay? So you will learn how to master your success habits, those habits that keep you productive, those habits that helps you get motivated, those habits that get you winning, those habits that get you attracting the type of people that you want to attract in your life so that you continue to succeed in everything that you do. Okay, sounds fun to me. So let's get registering for this challenge, five-day challenge, Ready to Succeed challenge, and I should see you in the challenge.